Second and goal. The ball inside the 9-yard line. Woodley rolling out, giving himself an option. Fires. Moore got the deflection. Matt Moore took the deflection, and Don Tula sprints down the sideline and hugs his young quarterback.
Just like they threw it up on the board. Hit Rose and go to Matt Moore. You're right, Chief. You got it, buddy.
It was off the hands of Joe Rose, and Matt Moore, alert as he always is, came down with it, and Miami is a point away from the lead.
There is nothing like a little bit of luck.
Point away from time.
He uses Woodley here. Look for the end zone. Rolling out. I like this. He's got mobility. He gets outside. He buys some time. He sees Rose down the field. He throws a pretty good wall. Rose should have caught it. Been a good catch. But he knew Matt Moore was over there. He just flipped it over to him. But Claiborne thought Rose was going to get it too. Matt Moore, what a play by Matt Moore. Look at that. Yes, sir.
Von Schaman.